Welcome to the 15th annual Hungry Games of Camp California. Today our campers from each district will fight for the right to eat whatever they want for one day and one day only. The others will be sent to camp permanently and might not ever see the waterfront again. There will be bruises, there will be sunburns, there will be mosquito bites, and in the end, one winner. Now our campers will be chosen.
Ala and Jonathan from Malibu District, from Napa District, Nova and Eva.
No! I volunteer as tribute!
From San Diego, Constantine and Mia.
Oh my God.
And Dominic from Sequoia District.
No, my brother!
And Anze and Eva from Tahoe District.
No!
Good luck, train hard campers. May the snacks be ever in your favor.
Hey, don't care!
Hi, I'm Mia from Napa District, and if you're wondering why I volunteered, it was because my parents were fighting in the first annual Hungry Games, and they got sent to camp mom. They never came back, so doing it for them.
Hi, I'm Dom. I'm from the Sequoia District. I didn't think I'd be chosen for the Hungry Games. I'm really clumsy and I just eat, drink, and sleep. I'm not prepared to win this.
3, 2, 1, let the games begin.
Snack time's almost done. Who wants the last banana?
The Hungry Games have begun. How are my sponsors going?
It's too easy. Send in mosquitoes.
Dom is fighting against the mosquitoes well. I'll send him some help.
Good evening, campers, or whatever's left of them. Welcome to Camp Cal News, and I'm your host, Yash. Today, many campers fighting in the Hungry Games were sent to Camp Mom and will never return. The names of today's fallen campers are Eva, Constantine, Mia, and Anze. Good luck to those who remain. May the snacks be ever in your favor.
Thank you.
No, it's still too easy.
Okay, I will turn up the heat.
If she gets a sunburn, she won't be able to fight. I'll send some help. I don't think she had her 3 glasses of water at lunch today. I'll send some more in.
Of Camp California is Mia from Napa District.
Woo!